Hey guys, so today we are going to, she wanted a similar set like mine, but she's gonna do stiletto, so we're gonna do nude white ombre and some diamonds. Let's get started. And she wants long nails, so it works out for me. Alright, so I glued the tips on, and now I'm gonna use scissors to cut. Cut as close to the shape that you want as possible, so it can, you don't have to do a lot of work when it's time to file. You take this to drill out the sides. Is the prices in New York higher, Nanda?
Just about like $5 or $10.
It's still the same.
A big difference.
Right. Not for the cost of living.
Yeah. But there's a lot more foot traffic.
Yeah. Can you look at my, is my coat in there, Uncle, in the car?
The coat?
The black Michael Kors coat?
Never
in the, that wasn't it. I picked up that couch. What was it? But I left my headphones over there. Having a sweet tooth, like I want to eat cake and ice cream, but I don't want to eat real food. But I don't eat sweets. Weird. It is, right? Yep. Thank you. Most of them are closed on Saturday because Asian people all go to do nails. They work on Saturday. Most nail salons, everybody works Saturday. You can't take off on a Saturday. That's a no-no day to take off. So there wouldn't be nobody going to buy nail supplies.
Right, but I'm saying that the same thing is working
in
nail salons, they work, they do nails as well.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, sometimes the workers, they actually do nails.
What are you talking about? Well, inside the supply
church, and I was like,
right, like the church is gonna take that stuff.
Y'all supposed to be godly. Y'all
just
lovely.
It wasn't cool. I'm just gonna wear a bunch of
clothes. Oh, fine.
It'll all be gone. I held on to the stuff for it. So a lot of stuff is still got tags. A lot of stuff I ain't even never even wear.
I took your pink prom dress.
Wait, that was pretty.
I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna wear to
Mimi. I made the red one. I wore that twice. I went to a gala and then I went, I did the Halloween thing.
Oh, yeah.
It must be this season. Everybody cleaning out their closet.
In a second,
yeah.
I think. Mel will be here too.
Just tell Tasha come patch it up. Tasha what I do. I told her a couple of times. My acrylic, all my stuff is frozen from being in the car.
I know, mine too.
It was
all liquidy at first. I warm it up.
If she not got a new set, tell Tasha to patch it up. She just wants some glue. Just to patch up. Because she said, she didn't say she'd get a new set. Just take a look at it and just make it look better.
Unexpected and expensive repair bills. Protect yourself right now and call CarShield to get an affordable coverage plan and drive worry-free. Call now for a free instant protection plan quote. It's only a matter of time until repairs are needed. And once your car breaks down, it's too late. The sooner you call or go online, the sooner you are covered.
That's how I learned how to do everything. My old boss is always loving me when I used to work for people.
Did she post it yet, Christmas?
I don't think she did.
I'm about to ask her. She coming in.
You ain't got to.
Hey Tosh.
Hi. So one's sitting on the chair. Tosh. someone at your chair, someone that wants the last feel.
You just said, Joy, you found a bikini.
Okay.
You would?
No.
Girl, I cleaned my whole kitchen last night. I was doing shit I don't ever do.
I just gotta go through bag and bag of papers from the kids' school, mail, all kinds of stuff.
I threw all of it in trash.
I'm recording all that shit.
Threw it all in trash. I said, if I ain't look at these papers yet, I ain't got no purpose looking at them. If my lights are still on, I'm good to go. All them cabinets I have in the house was nothing but trash. All these cords and stuff. Like, what do these cords even go to? I need a new brush.
I do too. I was just saying that to Liz. I need a new brush.
Oh, this commercial been on forever.
Yo, for real. Like, what did you put on, Steve, man?
I told y'all.
What did you put on?
Drew. What
happened?
Put it on BT or something.
What's the channel for BT?
I don't know.
Have you looked?
Try 72.
You know, this thing has a good eye.
Okay, now shipping time.
I think it's up there in that blue. Okay.
Did I do this side first or the other side first? Did I do this side first or the other side first? I feel like this is still kind of wet. I'll probably do this side. I've been moving so fast, it's still wet. I don't know, this side wet too.
Yeah, I don't remember. No, I think you do this side too.
My foot. Just put it back in my chair.
Is it like sugar crunch on the toes?
$5. $5 or $8 or something like that. I think it's 8. Okay, now that is shape. Now we're going to take a medium diamond bit and we're just going to go slightly around the cuticle. If you can get your acrylics nice and smooth, you really don't need to do much, but go around the cuticle and we're done. Now when it comes to holding drill, it's all about your wrist.
And now we're gonna put a top coat. Filling it in?
Mm-hmm. I want a new design. Will you take this one off? I'm scared.
That'd be fine everywhere.
Hold this on. Hold it now. Please. I'm not shooting it everywhere. Yeah? You control it like that.
Okay, fun time with Zule Clue and some new sticks.
I'm trying to watch Alice in Wonderland too, and they kept singing. Oh, I can't do this. I can do like the old stuff, you know, like the, you know, Aladdin and stuff like that. I think this is old too.
What did you want the ombre? Oh,
the musical. This was always a creepy one though. Willy Wonka was always creepy.
I think it's because they made it look realistic and not more cartoony. So he just gave pervert vibes or something.
The new one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was like a dark. I feel like there was a lot of dark scenery in the movie.
This one? The one that's on TV right now?
Willy Wonka, yeah.
It sound dark. Did you say this weird, creepy stuff? Sounds scary. You sure that's not a scary movie? Yeah. Is it dusty?
Nan, I was about to be done dropping my folks off at the airport, and I was trying to see where you was at. How long till you down there? That's kind of perfect. So when I'm done, I'm gonna call you and see where you're at.
So is he impeached or not? And I thought it was a long process.
No, he's not. He's impeached, but he's not out of office.
This is the process?
Yeah.
Don't it take a long time?
He's about to finish his term. He's gonna finish his term by the time they impeach him. Because this is on his third year already.
Well, they better not vote for him again.
Yeah, that's gonna be really mad. The only thing, he can't be re-voted in. I should have did this if he got elected.
Why would he even vote for him in first place?
It should show you how racist people still is. He not all about racism, but still.
He just so petty.
Glitter, it's like powder. How did it look after a couple days?
You talking about the dry glitter?
Yeah.
It's scratchy.
It's scratchy? Mm-hmm. But do it still look the same days after? Or do it start to look like blend? Not as.
Because it'll start, like, you know, rubbing off.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I never got it before. I always think about it late. Do it stay like that, or do it stay like that for a day or two?
It's real scratchy, though, like the texture. Mm-hmm. It's rough, like, on your hair and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
All right, YouTube, this is the finished product. So ombre, pink and white, or nude, mm-hmm. with diamonds. Now I would say hold on while I'm recording.
I'm going to knock it
out. Pretty, 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 pretty. Thank you, guys. Thank you for coming.
You're not me looking crazy.
I like this one. Hang on a second. I'm moving too fast. I'm mm-hmm. Where your pinky at?